go first or not?
Wait, what are you going to pick?
She always tries to do this.
Wait, I got it. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You want to go first?
It's always been you, Vincenzo. My best friend. My conqueror of all things. My humbler. My knight in shining armor. And now, my husband. I love you, Vincenzo. In this life, and in the next. I love the taste.
Damn, you bring out the absolute best version of me that I honestly didn't know existed. Calling you my girlfriend at one point didn't feel right, and I knew my life would never be the same after we shared our first hug at the stop sign. So let's get started with our forever.
Today we stand before you to hear Taylor and Vincenzo exchange your vows as they promise to face the future together, accepting whatever may lie ahead. In the time they've been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured. By virtue of the power vested in me, before these witnesses, friends, and family, pronounce you husband and wife. Vincenzo, you may now kiss the bride.
Taylor and I met freshman year of college. It wasn't too much longer that both me and Taylor met Vinny. And Vinny, of course, fell head over heels right away for Taylor. I mean, how could he not? It took a little while and some convincing for Taylor to finally give him a shot. And once she did, it was happily ever after from there on out. I love you both and cannot wait to see what's in store for your future. Let's cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Carleton.